Gary Hart.
During the 1962 Cuban Missile Crisis, when the world stood on the brink of nuclear war, we had only 500 nuclear missiles, and the Soviets had fewer than 100. Now, a generation later, there are almost 20,000 warheads poised to fire around the world.
Leadership, hard choices. It's time for Gary Hart.
We must break the spiral of nuclear terror now. We must freeze the production of these weapons and the materials used to create them. It's time for bold action.